A threat forces the Coatesville Area School District to switch to virtual learning tomorrow. The district sent students home early today after a post on social media threatened to shoot a Coatesville school next week. Police are trying to figure out who posted that threat.